All right, we are back with two new fragrances from Killian, Angel Share and Roses on Ice. For those of you who don't know, my name is Kevin Samuels. I'm a professional men's image consultant and fragrance reviewer. My job is to help my clients look good, smell great, and be their best each and every day. These are two new fragrances from the brand Killian. Killian Hennessy of the Hennessy Cognac family is one of my favorite guilty pleasure fragrance houses. He does liquor, narcotic kind of fragrances so well. And he introduced these two fragrances here late in 2020. And I'm going to tell you, Angel Share, which is the part of the cognac that evaporates in the barrels after being sealed. They call that the Angel Share because they cannot explain chemically or physically or scientifically why that happens. And then this one, Roses on Ice. I'm going to leave a link for the notes and things like that down in the description. But this one, Fragrantica calls it a woody, sweet, warm, spicy vanilla cinnamon fragrance. What I will tell you is this one, in my opinion, is much more in line with what many people are accustomed to Killian. It's in the line of Back to Black, Black Phantom, you know, Straight to Heaven, a sweeter fragrance. It almost has a pure Havana, pure malt from Terry Mugler kind of vibe. You know, in my opinion, and this is simply my opinion, this is a very nice fragrance. Nothing groundbreaking, nothing very new. Definitely gets a lot of compliments. Beautiful bottle. And women love this on me. But as far as I'm concerned, my true opinion is it's been done. So it's like, it ranks a solid 7. You know, it smells great on, but it's not something I can just see myself rushing to grab and spray on instead of anything else. But then we come to this one, Roses on Ice. And wow, I thought I would like this the least, even though you guys know I love rose, amber, and oud. Why? Because this is kind of a cool metallic rose fragrance as it were described. But if you see my review on Maison Francis Kurkdjian, L'Homme à la Rose, and how much I love that one, I love this stuff. This stuff right here is signature scent worthy. It's not a feminine rose. In my opinion, it's a masculine rose that can be worn all day long, signature scent worthy. Perfect for office, perfect for after, you know, perfect at going out on a first date, perfect for a lot of occasions. And the dry down on this is incredible. Women love this on my skin. Started more conversations in New York City than I even assumed. So here's the thing. Both of these fragrances are good fragrances. I like this one much better. If you don't have Back to Black or Black Phantom or something like this, or Gold Knight, this can definitely take your gourmand spot. And, you know, I think this, both of these fragrances, you can see the decorative bottles, they make a balanced fragrance lineup, in my opinion. Think of MFK, Gold Fluidity, and Argenta Fluidity Gold and Silver. That's what came to mind when I saw these. Now, let's get into the C3PO system. The compliment factor on this, average. Average compliments, performance, a solid 4 to 6 hours. This was not a performance monster. Projected about 2 to 3 feet, and it kept pushing for about the first hour. Then it kind of settled into a skin scent, and the sillage, it was about less than 2 or 3 feet. So it's not a performance monster. And I think this definitely would fit more of that, you know, player flirt. This is definitely a sweeter fragrance, so that would be great for date night, special occasions, things like that. This one, on the other hand, C3PO system, compliment factor. This, people love this on my skin. Women love this on my skin. Performance still, solid 4 to 6 hours. It pushed, you know, 2 to 3 feet, and it kept pushing for about the first hour, hour and a half, 2 hours. And the sillage, this actually left a long flavor trail. 3 feet plus in the style personality, I can definitely see this being much more that boss fragrance, that boss, that corporate powerhouse. Because, like I said, this is a different take on a rose, but because that cool, metallic, kind of even cucumber-like thing in there, This stuff is signature scent worthy. So like I would say, don't just leave it up to me. Hit us up in the comment section. What do you think of Angel Share and Roses on Ice? Remember, keep it cool, keep it classy. Until the next time, I am gone.